A New York City landmark appears to be having some trouble today. The Cyclone roller coaster at Coney Island is stuck on the ride's first incline. A Department of Buildings vehicle is on the scene, but there's still no word exactly what went wrong with the nearly 100-year-old attraction. The rest of Luna Park is open. We'll bring you more information as it becomes available.